Well, only green stuff. And salvaged out. Getting the hang of this, I believe.
Those assassins were waiting for you.
Makros is sending a message.
Water Realm. This place is ruled by the Abyssian Host. Be warned, Auron. The creatures in this realm will be out for blood. Your blood.
Fighting is a warrior's purpose.
Well, I haven't met anything that isn't out after our blood.
Point me towards Lunara.
Patience, Auron. You will have to overcome many ordeals before you can face that creature.
Okay. Water Realm. It's a new region then. Maybe we will find Nemo. New augment. Yeah, can we buy augments now, maybe? Here we go, look at this. Okay, so what is the difference? That's a green one that it gives 3. Rain 5. And that's an epic one. Whenever you activate Archon Fury, shoot up to 3 projectiles that each deal 956 physical damage to an enemy. Sounds pretty strong. Sounds really nice though. How much? 2,500. I'm no surprise there. Give spirit though, but whatever. But let's give it a shot. Sounds really nice, so we can farm some more Electrum if we have to. So we need to be 15 for that. We're almost 13. But let's get that one. It's gonna be fun to see So that will do. Actually, we can actually try it in here. Okay. Let's give it a go. Yeah, I would say big hit at the beginning, that was that was the augment. That's pretty good.
Macros has put up a barrier around Lunara's lair.
He doesn't waste any time. I'll break the barrier. I just need to know where it's coming from.
The power source is located in the Tormentor's Asylum.
And where exactly is that? It does sound like Optimus Prime. I'm pretty sure it is Optimus Prime. It has to be. I won't believe otherwise.
Feels good to be free.
No one in the monolith is free.
If this is captivity, I'll take it.
Don't get comfortable. The hard part is yet to come.
Of course. You can rely on me, Orin.
Lunara resides beneath the Luminous Shelter, but we can't get to her yet. Macros has placed an impenetrable barrier over the entire area. Before we can battle Lunara, we'll need to take it down. I've detected that something in a nearby stronghold, controlled by the monstrous Abyssians, is projecting this barrier. Infiltrate the Tormentor's Asylum, and find a way to take down Macros' defensive barrier.
Okay, got it. So we only have... yeah, we need to go that way. Tower Trials. These trials pit you against many groups of enemies and bosses that drop treasure. Your goal is to ascend and reach the highest floor before being eliminated. Okay, sounds fun, like a gauntlet. That's the one. It costs Coin of Valor. There's only one mission.
Careful.
Why?
The Abyssians are violent creatures. They live to dominate others and inflict pain.
I despise these things.
As long as they're not spiders, it should be fine. Is that what we are looking for? Yeah, I think that's it. Crystalline tear. So, there are... Wait, what? Oh. Oi. You. We're three Valor Plates. So we were needing 150. Let's grab at least 50 on this map. Then we can get another one. Skills and last one for critical hit chance. Still don't know what greater blessing of luck do. What blessing of luck do? Let's see here. Blessing of luck, increased critical hit chance. Okay. Doesn't say how much, but so I assume at least greater blessing of luck will increase crit chance even more. That's pretty good. Crit chance is nice. Show how much we have. 22. Good. See if we can trigger it. Just to see how much it does. Come on. Oh, that's sneaky. I did not see that one. That's too far. I don't think we can reach that. Oh, we could. It's just sound steel. They're a bit harder to spot compared to the ones on Earth. These blend into the vegetation. Stop that. Damn, these ones are not messing about. Hey, welcome back to Reaper. We need to get out of here. Let's see. Doesn't say how much it does. I'm just going to guess a number. 500%. Right now I'm looking for some resources to unlock more valor plates. And get at least 50 so we can get a new one. Then we can get another 50 in the next two missions or so. Just unlock them all. Okay, how many do we have right now? 25, so halfway. There's one to the right. There's another one to the left. Oh, that was sneaky. I really like this one. Probably the most fun so far. Two this way. This way. think I saw another one up here. Oh, it's a chest. And a codex page. I have a feeling something is going to happen here. Maybe not now, probably later. There's no resources this way. Just need a few more. It might be fine if we just follow the objective now, and then we should find some on the way. Okay, good. Then we can get something new. But then we need to find 10 more cores. Might go back to Earth for that. I do remember 3 of them. Maybe 4 even. Raptor, or what did it say? Yeah, we haven't. That's a new one, I believe.
another seal.
I can shatter it if you gather enough energy for me. We're in luck. There are rich Ethereum sources close by.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Go with this one first.
This is a bottom.
The Abyssians use them to harvest Ethereum. If you can defeat more of those creatures, I'll have enough energy to shatter the Ethereum seal.
See if there's a chest up here. That's a yeah, that's a core. We took the long way around. There we go.